by the people, for the people.
First, there is Brahma, the self-aware immensity, from whose thought substance is created all the known and unknown things. In this vast, infinite expanse of awareness, one single day lasts 4,320,000,000 years, or one great day in which the four ages of the Earth repeat like the cycle of seasons. In this ebb and flow of cosmic karma lies the web of all existence. In the primordial perfect spring morning of the Golden Age, perfect men and women live for thousands of years in an earthly paradise without sorrow, evil, sickness, or fear. Yet for all their majesty and understanding, nothing could protect the Immaculate Ones from time. And so in the Second Age of Silver, evil comes to the Earth in the form of greed.
Which king and evil?
Glorious paragons like Rama come to contend with the encroaching powers of darkness and ignorance. War is born, and with the war came the Super Warriors, a new race of ultimate men and women sent to stem civilization's decline at the end of the Second Age. Perfectly constructed, they almost resemble the Immaculate Ones of the preceding age.
Wow.
But the great autumn afternoon of the Third Age began. And these super warriors became prey to a new misery. Disease. Wow. Imperfection. Decay. Prophecy says this third age of ours ends soon. In its turn on an epic battlefield. Upon the crack of the ages. And we of the great autumn afternoon depart. The terrible fourth age of winter night begins. The black age of iron. Wealth is law here. Dollars and cents, the new gods. Here, survival is the new disciple. Loneliness is the new faith. Everything is for sale. Insanity is instinct. To be born into this black age is to suffer constant terror, a time of interminable war. And at its end, evil will engulf the earth. Life will be extinguished. At last, as the world shudders and dies, Rudra will come in the form of seven suns to obliterate creation, plunging everything toward the heat death of absolute zero.
Wow. Where to start with this thing? A lot of similarities of, well, I shouldn't say that. There are things that were presented there that you find similar themes in the Bible of. Very similar. Cain and Abel, the murder, the first murder in that period of time. The destruction of Earth, the living for money and greed and evil swallowing up the Earth and this was something else, dude. I say mythology, and I get a lot of comments, and I'm not being disrespectful. It's just from the Western mind looking at this. Maybe use a different word for mythology. This presentation, how it looked, the comic style, the characters, the story, this is epic, dude. This is like something that if we could get into and produce, just mind-blowing. I think that this would be completely mind-blowing. I think that this is something that just is not just an interest to India. Look at that. Look at the story. Look at the depiction. Put it up on the screen. Dude, this would be like... Again, I don't want this to come across like I'm cheapening your mores. This would be an epic. This would be something that would just mesmerize the world. That was something else. That was truly like, wow. I'm really impressed with that. I've been watching the Epified, which is very helpful, the whiteboard, and some of my friends have been saying, we told you not to watch that, watch this, watch that. I'm going to try to watch them all. But this Tale of the Four Ages, the 18 days, that has a great feel to it. How is this not like Heavy Metal, the cartoon movie? Like, how is this not like an animated thing? If it is an animated thing, I need to see this and get a hold of it, because this is just like, that was over the top. That was what we say, off the hook. Did the kids still say that, off the hook? That was off the hook, dude. That was really, really good. I enjoyed that. Please check out our website, darkskyradio.com. Again, that's darkskyradio.com. If you click on the red bubble, you can get t-shirts, dude. We got t-shirts like this one, Big Papa Monkey. The internet radio station is coming. It is coming next month sometime, and we're going to be 24/7 live radio, and I'm so looking forward to making that transition to that. Thank you to my friend for doing the intro for me. I love the intro. Thank you to the Warrior Queen for being my benevolent slave that I order around. What are you doing?
Are you lying to our friends?
No, I am the truth teller.
You are lying to our friends and saying, I'm your slave.
Yeah, you are. I am your lord.
No,
with a small L.
It's the other way around.
Call me your lord with a small L.
No.
Yes, I am Lord
That's
Professor.
That's not how this goes.
I am Lord Professor. All hail me.
The hand that rocks the cradle rules the world. Right?
Yes,
right?
That's true.
Okay.
That's true.
So let's wrap it up. We got to go to the gym.
Okay. Jahin, India. I'll catch you guys later. Subscribe if you haven't yet. Or resubscribe if you were mad and then you unsubscribed and then resubscribe.
That's a very good idea. I agree. Thank you for watching our videos. Will you please subscribe to our channel? And will you please give this video a thumbs up? Thank you.